What up, Jules? It's your boy Crippio back at it again with another vlog. Today's vlog is not really long. It's mad late right now. I'm gonna tell you what time it is right now. It is 4:38 p.m.
It's fucking late, y'all.
The reason why I did not vlog, I don't know, people are mad out here, so I'm sorry if you can't really hear me that loud. But today's day I didn't vlog a lot because it's just like prep day, so like we make sure that we have everything that we're gonna take to competition. Everything is just like, you know, it's just like a get ready day. So right now I'm making the list of like the stuff that we have packed, you know, whatever we need to pack, you know, all that, so we can make sure that it can be killing tomorrow. Let's get it.
I still heard that.
Make sure that you're here by 12. By 12, like around 12:30, you should be changing the ACUs. If you do not have your ACUs at home, then you wait until you get here to change when you get here. At 12:30. At 12:30, we'll be outside in the dark. If you have your ACUs at home, then make sure that you take your ACUs. We are ready for tomorrow, we are ready to kill it. We have everything packed up.
I'm walking with these people. The ugliest one right there. You don't have one. Listen, kids are watching, you gotta stop saying that.
You know, you cursed in one of the thingies and then so I was like, oh, that's why he gets all his views for cursing.
Really? Bruh. That was only one time.
Really?
That was only one time. And never again. Yeah, never again.
Lying?
And I don't even know why I did it. Like, I don't usually curse.
Man, why are you always lying?
I'm lying?
Oh my gosh. Stop.
You're lying.
Yeah, why are you lying now saying that you don't curse?
I say,
you're lying.
Exactly. Acting like you don't curse.
I didn't say though.
So. I came out of the train station. I'm currently walking home right now. Ready for tomorrow. So, let me explain to you guys what's gonna happen. So, tomorrow. It's the day that we leave to the competition. For the competition, is actually a Saturday. So what's gonna happen is that we leave tomorrow after lunch. Then we stay in a hotel. After we stay in the hotel, you know, we practice and do whatever we have to do. Then the next day, we wake up early, go to the competition to compete. So you know, the reason why we leave the day before is because it's the competition takes place too early. So like all the schools usually like go and just stay in the barracks for the hotel. And then after that, the next day, they just like, you know, go to the competition. Alright guys, I'm currently walking right now to the barbershop. I'm about to get my hair cut. I know my hair changed. You know, it changed, it was curly, now it's, well, not straight, but you know, I kind of like put it up a little bit. Your boy got a fresh cut. It's get it, ready for tomorrow's competition. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog right here. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you share, you know, subscribe if you haven't done so. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.